Hello. I'm Thomas.
I'm so glad to meet you.
Mom?
I'm Freddie. I met a girl I like today. She's beautiful.
I just wanted to kiss you. I want to kiss you now. You're amazing.
If any of you girls fancy it?
You're repulsive.
Go on, fuck off, her!
I'd love going to a brothel with you again.
Mama, s'il te plaît, prépare tes sacs. Toi, tu vas rentrer à la maison.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to surprise
you. It's okay, Althea. What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just looking.
Right. Whizzer. F's a bit out of it. She's beautiful. Not like me.
Oh, seems like somebody likes you.
My boyfriend gave it to me. I only knew him 3 days. Thomas? Now he's gone.
But it was fun while it lasted, hmm? So much fun.
Yeah, it's called love.
It's a big word.
Oh, I don't know. 4 letters is... Oh. But I'm sure it is love. All you want to do is kiss them and, you know, other stuff. Brilliant stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, brilliant stuff. Maybe this Thomas will hop on a train and come back to see you.
You can't get a train from the Congo.
Congo?
Yeah, it's a democratic republic located on the equator bordering Gabon and Cameroon.
Yeah, I remember now.
I really miss him. You think love conquers all, Anthea? Oh.
I hope so, sweetie.
Why don't you wake up, Sleeping Beauty, and tell her we have something called breakfast in our country?
Whee! After that, we had to get out mega speedily, so we climbed over some spiky fence, stupid, and then found ourselves in this field.
Then what did we do, F?
I can't remember.
Well, we either went to the park to find the boys and then got chips, or the other way round.
Which was it, F?
Chips.
Oh, yeah. Super cool. Brown sauce soaks up all the red balls. And then we went crazy because Cook pulled down JJ's pants and showed us this willy.
Morning, Mum.
Yeah, thanks. Super duper great night at the youth centre. I made soup we prayed and recycled socks. Soup. For the homeless, they love soup.
Cream of mushroom?
Okay. Effie says howdy doody. See you later, alligator.
Did you just... That was a pack of lies.
Oh, you can't tell my mum the truth. She'd only do acting me flip and go rah-rah.
She's speaking English.
She means the truth hurts, Dad. It's for her own good.
Oh.
Otherwise, truth. Boom.
You all right, love?
Yeah, I just, just got to, stop it.
You stop it.
Is someone going to start speaking a language around here I fucking understand? Steve, mate, am I driving today?
No.
You're doing the International Webcam and Hard Drive Expo in Poole. You don't want to miss that.
I can't do it.
Jesus. You should have told me I fucking love those hard drive events.
Jim, who are you talking
to? I need you.
OK, I'll get the car keys. Get you to Poole in no time.
For fuck's sake, I love you. When are you fucking going to understand that?
Steve, mate, I'm married. I'm straight. Don't do dick. No way, no how. But, you know, I'm c'est la vie.
Each to their
own. You were bending all right, weren't you? In all the right fucking places.
Just let me. I just want to explain to you.
You've done enough explaining, haven't you?
Jim, I'm sorry.
I love you. Please don't leave me, Dave.
You up. They don't mean to, Raph. But they do. Effie! Not now, Mum. Effie! And I've got a cross-country badge. You think your mum and Funny Beard have been, you know, making monkey?
Yes, Pandora. They've been making monkey.
Wow. Surfed and turfed.
Yep.
F, don't cry. Does this mean you're not coming to my pyjama party?
I'm not crying.
Right. But my party?
Sure. Why not? Let's get totally, totally fucked.
Yeah, that's the thing. My mum's gonna be there and we're gonna put on pyjamas and play Twister. It's brilliant fun. More fun than getting fucked. Probably. And then you're all gonna tell me how to do it with Tomo because basically I ain't got a clue.
Pandora, why are we friends? Do you ever wonder?
Well, that's super easy. You're my pal because you're the coolest ever. And I'm yours because I'll totally do anything you say and none of your boyfriends ever want to serve me because I'm useless.
That's it?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's get hot chocolate.
Cool.
Effie! Hey!
Oh, shit.
I've been ringing you loads. You know Danny? He plays with Bristol Rovers as F, yeah?
Yes, nice one. Tasty.
This is my new best friend, Effie.
Cool tits, yeah?
Sorry.
Nice jugglies, babe. Perky.
Danny, doesn't mean it. Do you, babes?
Fucking right I do. Yeah.
And I'm Pandora.
Okay. Hey, kids, you should come up the ground and watch the lads train, yeah? Because after, we get some Lambrinis and we go lucky in the showers. Yeah.
He's joking, right?
Yeah, right. Anyway, can't wait for this party tonight. I've got a shitload of weed and pills.
Weed? I'm no
cool.
Yeah, man, way safe. 4G.
You're not coming.
It's
girls only, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna tell secrets and get intimate. No boys.
Intimate?
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Nice one! Take photos, babe. Yes.
So I've got flying saucepans and love fountains. Woo! We're gonna fry.
We're doing Twister.
Cool. You can snort that, right?
Not exactly.
Love fountains are mint.
Mum's making brownies.
You okay?
She's upset because her mum's been making monkey and her dad's gone ape.
Huh?
Bananas. Because Beardy Steve's been making her do the funky gibbon and boob Gemini.
Yes.
He loves the funky gibbon.
Benny.
Yeah?
We're gonna fuck off. We need girl time.
You wait.
Practice your ball skills, babe.
Huh?
I'll do that keepy-uppy thing later, remember?
Oh, yeah.
My nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah.
Cole! Mom's done the signal. So everybody knows where my party is.
How many people did you invite?
Four. You, F, Emily, and Naomi.
Naomi? Why did you invite her?
Em says I have to or she won't come.
Oh, sweet.
Come on, we can do brownies and then lick our bowls out.
Do you think she knows she sounds filthy half the time?
Sometimes I wonder.
Mom!
Fiddlesticks! Panda, we have spoken about shouting like a goat in the house.
Sorry, look, Mum, friends.
Still shouting, Panda?
Calm time, please.
I'm calm. I'm calm. So, this is Effie.
Effie!
We meet at last?
Yes. Pandora has told me so much about you.
Yeah, you know, Eff, your missionary work.
Yes, I try and do as much of that as I can. But that's good. There's so many bad things in the world. Boys and drugs, guns, alcohol. Boys, evil things. I'm glad Pandora's found a channel she can pour her energy into.
Well, yes, all the seamen like her.
Seamen? Oh, yes, loads of seamen. Some of them are homeless as well. We'd all love to see Pandora get her own missionary position. Right. It's lovely. And this is?
Katie.
Katie, I haven't heard about you.
She's a new friend, Mom. Stupid.
Well, that's wonderful. You're not used to having so many friends, are you, Pandora?
No, and I got more. Heaps more.
Two more. Four friends. Goodness. Well, we're going to have a wild old time, aren't we? I hope you all like playing Monster in the Dark. Looking forward to it. I'd expect you all want to wash your hands and take your shoes off.
Come on. I'll show you Mum's special box. London's burning, London's burning, Yes?
Nothing, young lady. I have nothing to say to you at all.
The fuck is that?
Hi.
Jesus.
Never been to a pajama party before, so I bought vodka. Is that right?
Dunno.
I don't wear pajamas.
Right. I don't know why she invited me anyway.
I hardly know her.
I asked her to invite you.
I thought we sorted this out.
No, I didn't mean like... Well, it doesn't hurt to get to know each other, does it? We're in the same class. We'll be hanging out for the next 2 years and
you're gonna tell people you're gay anytime soon?
What? I'm not. I'm not gay. I'm
telling you, Em, you haven't thought this through, have you?
No.
So can I just say again? Me, not Muff Muncher. Me, Cock Cruncher.
You getting any cock?
I have done. Except he had erectile dysfunction. 17 times. I was getting tennis elbow, you know? Yes? Can I help you with something?
No. This is a quiet cul-de-sac and you, a disgraceful young woman.
Yeah? Let's go fuck yourself. Tosser.
Hi!
Hey, what? Hey!
Mum! My friends! Naomi and Emily!
Calm, please, Panda.
Oh, yeah. I'm calm.
We've been so looking forward to this, haven't we, Panda?
Yeah. What? Oh, yeah. Shoes!
Are you all chums?
Oh, yeah. Ems and Naomi are real good friends, you know.
Oh, lovely.
Really good.
Yeah.
And now they like me as well.
Hang on, aren't you Katie?
That's the amazing thing. Katie! They're twins. C'est incroyable, baby.
Sorry?
It's French. Thomas taught me. He's such a blinking dream and... Bugger.
Thomas? Who's Thomas?
Oh, you know...
Pandora, I do hope you haven't been defying me on the subject of boys.
He's my boyfriend, actually. He does excellent French.
Right. Pandora knows my opinion on boyfriends.
They just want to get into my box.
Yes. And I do hope all of you will respect that in this house we do not allow unruly males at parties. I'm sure your parents would say the same thing.
Boys.
Never,
no,
boys.
Really
boys.
Disgusting.
There you go. Kate and Emily, completely identical.
Are you interested in all the same things? I'm not sure.
You like Twister, though?
Sorry?
Twister! It's Brill! It's gonna be Twister-matic, baby! I'm
afraid Pandora gets overstimulated. We do exercises nightly. Oh, I've left pyjamas out for you all. They're pink. And clean. They're very, very clean.
I got some troubles, but they won't last. I'm gonna lay right down here in the grass. And pretty soon all my troubles will pass, cause I'm
Heavenly. You know, I'm wondering if Pandora's a bit naughty.
I am.
Well, I bet you want you not to try these brownies with me before anybody else. I'll try anything. Okay, then. Let's dive in. Brownies. I love them.
Twister. Are you shitting me?
Don't worry. I spiked the chocolate brownies with MDMA.
You what?
Yeah. Appreciate it, okay? There's fucking 40 quid's worth in there. You think it's funny?
It is, kind of.
Yeah, into the spirit, Ems.
So, Katie, you're gonna be nice to me now with Twister pals. Promise not to grab your minge and everything.
Okay, ha-ha. Hands off the muff and we're sorted.
Gotcha. No buffing the beaver.
No groping the growler.
Don't tickle on my tinkle.
Okay, I won't fluff up your flange.
You done?
Yep. We're double done with the DNA dump.
Hey, guys! What do you think? Mum made him specially, and look!
Jesus.
So you can have sexy poo? Or a brainy poo? Except for me, because I have panda poo. Mum and me sewed them on. It's a whacker job, I'm telling you.
I'm not wearing that.
Why not? It's a pyjama party.
What the fuck? Give it here.
Oh, wizard poo. Because look what goes with them. I'm weak.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours.
Are they,
I could teach you.
Are they getting undressed?
Cook, they're not. Why would they get undressed? Can I just remind you that Pandora's party is specified as a girls-only event?
Yup. You know what that means?
Of course I do. Okay, so I'm not 100% sure what it means.
So let me enlighten you, Double J. Pajama party means only one thing. Girls getting friendly.
Friendly?
Oh, yeah. Real friendly.
Hang on. Even I know that only happens in overblown and possibly illegal teen dramas. Mum says there's a lot less sex going on than I might imagine.
You never experienced wish fulfillment, Jay?
Never.
They're all in there. Girls getting to know each other, experimenting, getting lubed up and gagging for forbidden fruit, and we're going to give it to them.
Yeah, Freddy was here.
Do you see Freddy? Did we invite Freddy?
No.
And why didn't we invite him?
Because he's a fun sponge.
You got it. You see? It's the sign.
Yes?
Hello?
I'll call the police.
This is a fantasy, and I have to tell you, a poorly constructed one. Just because I have a natural facility on a climbing wall,
get in there. Come on, we need to see him doing it.
For the last time, they are not going to be doing it. They will not be naked, and they will not be engaged in mutual masturbation.
Check.
What?
I'm requesting a check. Is that too much to ask of a friend? What the fuck?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god,
what,
oh my god.
What?
Then.
Please say naked.
Nearly naked.
That's good enough for me.
What the fuck?
Come on in. Pajamas.
Emily, you go down back.
No, it doesn't.
Hang on, we're gonna slip.
What was that?
Nothing.
Tummy. Too much cake.
Hey, Mum, look! We're pretty in pink!
Oh, that's wonderful, girls! I must compliment myself, though. My brownies are usually delicious. I've really excelled myself. This is my third already.
Mum, I'm gonna have three! Thanks, Mum.
Yeah, sure. Wow. Listen to that. Can you hear the music? Oh, yeah. Mum?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, it's fun.
What's she doing?
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I'm telling you. That is fucking good shit.
What have you done?
Eat a cake, Panda. It's
gonna be a long night.
I'm telling you, man, we gotta fucking get in there.
No.
No?
Freddie says, every time you ask me to do something, just say no.
He said that?
Yeah, it's a song from Grange Hill, which gives useful lifestyle advice, but more than that, it's a state of mind.
Maybe me and Freds are gonna have words. But somehow, love you or leave you, Gay J, I'm going to this party. You come in?
No. Just saying no.
Suit yourself, Gay J!
Oh, balls. Fred, you've got to get down here.
JLJ,
we've gone to nine.
Nine?
Affirmative. It's a niner.
What?
Code red.
JJ,
he's going in.
Stop him, JJ. Stop him.
Results. Oh.
Is she breathing? Yep, safe.
Oh, man.
Panda, come on, let me in.
It was a joke. It wasn't even me.
You always fuck your fin up. It's always you. You do everything you like just because you're depressed because your mum's getting whacked up the pants. Well, bog it, bog off. This is my party and I'm upset because my boyfriend got deported. And you're supposed to be playing and eating jelly and playing Twister at my party. And telling me how to pop my cherry with my boyfriend.
For Christ's sakes, I'll show you how to do a blowjob.
I don't want a blowjob. I want my boyfriend back.
Panda. I was just... Panda! She's upset. Do I ever get to be upset? Do I ever get to be anyone but me? Hey, fuck off. Wait. Evie, just... Panda! I'm safe!
Get cook out. Don't get arrested.
Wine, I want wine.
Hurry up, mate!
Alright, keep your vagina on. Whoa.
So, what do you want, Em? Pinot Grigio? Or cider oblivion? Anything. Just give me a fucking... Just give me a...
It's only the drugs, right?
Plastic, and that's what makes my life so fucking fantastic. I don't know what's right and wrong.
You like that? You're gay. Yes.
Oh, my giddy, giddy, giddy. Aunt. The lads, Tomo, Marco, Jono, Sambo, Kino, Stano, Pedo, Rebo, Rico.
Hello?
The fucking door's locked itself, hasn't it?
Hey.
Hey. Should have pulled.
Yeah, well, I will now, won't I? Is this a couple from honest sex?
Don't give a fuck about anything, do you?
Nope.
Hello, I'm Martin. This is Angela.
Hi.
And this is how we have sex.
Certainly.
You. Yes, you. I've called the police, you know. I'll be giving Angela a full report when she gets back.
Right.
It's nearly 9 o'clock. Disgusting. Absolutely shocking. What do you kids get up to? Shocking.
Without him, you know. It's an international incident, friends. I thought he was gonna. You know, I didn't want to leave without him.
Fuck him, JJ.
Freddie! You came. Cool.
JJ gets locked on. You have to look after him.
I thought Cook. Cook's his friend.
I think Cook's your friend, isn't he?
Not necessarily. Hey, you'll never guess what Pandora's
like. We're going home, Ev. Where's Pandora? Come on.
I didn't mean to fuck everything up. My parents are splitting up. I'm sorry. I got trashed.
I'm sorry about that. It's shit.
We're the last one standing. No one's got any stamina these days.
Right. Where's her? I wanted to play Twister. And then the girls were going to tell me how to do sex.
Bummer. How'd you do it anyway?
Huh? You know, you've done loads of sex.
No, Twister.
Oh, well, you spin the dial, and then you put your hands and feet where it tells you. Hands, there. Right, now me.
Okay, put your hand on your head. Hey, Panda.
Yes, Cookie?
Do you want me to show you?
What?
You know.
I'm not loving you, way I wanted to, what I had to do, had to run from you. I'm in love with you, but the vibe is wrong, and it haunted me all the way home. So you never know, never, never know, never know enough, till it's over, love, till we lose control, system overload, screaming no. But can't escape from you, so I keep it low, keep a secret code, so everybody else don't have to know. So keep your love locked down, your love locked down, keeping your love locked down, your love locked down. Now keep your love locked down, your love locked down. Now keep your love locked down, you lose. I'm not loving you way I wanted to. So I keep it true. I got something to lose. So I.
Any good?
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, he's a sensational fuck, yeah?
There's a whammy lot of things you don't know about me, F. Just because I'm useless don't mean I'm nothing.
We're friends because you don't surf and turf my men. You said that.
He's not yours, F. He'll never belong to anyone.
Shut up.
That's why you don't really want him.
Shut up.
He's not the one you want, F.
Shut up.
You see, I know that because I'm your friend. But you don't make enough effort, F. I'm just there to laugh at. You don't know me. My life, my family, my mum. Why don't you know anything about my mum? I know everything about yours.
You're right. I don't know anything about your mum.
I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah. Jesus.
What?
I've what you wish for, Pandora.
Why?
Panda! 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 Look, I'm here!
Panda!
It's me. Are you not glad to see me? Mother said I could come back. What's wrong?
Don't be a twat, Thomas. Give your girlfriend a hug.
Yes.
I missed you. I missed you too much.
It's okay. Everything is okay. Everything is A1.
Steven Seagal's best ever film, not words to be used lightly. That's Under Siege, tomorrow night at 10:05. Next tonight, though, the in-betweeners are hoping that a small car that even Mr. Bean would be embarrassed to be seen in will make them absolutely irresistible to the opposite sex.